Speculations about the nature reality, whether it might be an illusion or a dream, goes back for hundreds of years, thousands of years. Philosophers have been pondering these questions. If we are in a simulation, does that mean that nothing is real? I think a better way of viewing it is that it would mean that reality is something slightly different than your thought.